It's time for our daily devotion. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ. In the book of John chapter 15 verse 7. If ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you. A daily devotional ministry project of Cristuto Genobaga from passages taken from the Holy Scriptures with quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy by Ellen G. White. Daily abiding in Jesus Christ.
June 16, 2020. John 15 verses 1 to 7. Verse 1. I am the true vine, and my Father is the husbandman. 2. Every branch in me that beareth not fruit he taketh away, and every branch that beareth fruit, he purgeth it, that it may bring forth more fruits. 3. Now ye are clean through the word which I have spoken unto you. 4. Abide in me, and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit of itself, except it abide in the vine, no more can ye, except ye abide in me. 5. I am the vine, ye are the branches. He that abideth in me, and I in him, the same bringeth forth much fruit, for without me ye can do nothing. 6. If a man abide not in me, he is cast forth as a branch, and is withered, and men gather them, and cast them into the fire, and they are burned. 7. If ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you.
Quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy. Abiding in Christ means a constant receiving of His Spirit, a life of unreserved surrender to His service. The channel of communication must be open continually between man and his God. As the vine branch constantly draws the sap from the living vine, so are we to cling to Jesus, and receive from him by faith the strength and perfection of his own character. Desire of Ages, page 676. When we live by faith on the Son of God, the fruits of the Spirit will be seen in our lives, not one will be missing. So there may be an apparent connection with Christ without a real union with him by faith. A profession of religion places men in the church, but the character and conduct show whether they are in connection with Christ. By Ellen G. White, Desire of Ages, page 676.
Our prayer for today. Our Father in heaven, today, we humbly approach your divine presence with awe and reverence. Our hearts are full of gratitude for sustaining us with breath of life, food, clothes, and shelter. Most of all, we thank you for sending your only begotten, Jesus Christ, who died the eternal death, to redeem us from sin and death and receive eternal life through Jesus Christ. Today, we pray for the indwelling of Jesus Christ in each one of us. Thank you, Father, for answering our prayer because we ask you in the holy name of Jesus Christ, your only begotten Son. Amen.